Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Techno S. Guys, in this video I'm going to share you that best 5 laptops under 60k or 60,000. Guys, before watching our video, if you are a newcomer, please subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon, like, share, and we can watch the we can start the video. And the laptop in number 5 is Dell Inspiration 5491. This laptop comes with a 40 inches display with a full HD display. The laptop has 4GB RAM and 512GB hard disk storage. The graphic processor is Intel UHD graphics. The processor used is Intel i3. The laptop has Windows 10 pre-installed and has MS Office subscription. The battery backup is low and it is 5 hours. This laptop weighs 1.86 kg. Guys, number 4 we have Asus VivoBook Flip 14. This laptop is the only laptop in our list which is a flip laptop. The laptop comes with the 14-inch screen. The laptop comes with 4GB RAM and having 512GB internal memory. The graphics card used is Intel UHD graphics. The processor used is Intel i3 and the processor speed is 2.3 GHz. You will be getting Windows 10 Home Edition out of the box. As I said, this laptop is a flip laptop, guys. This laptop weight is 1.5 kilograms. The third laptop in our list is the MI Notebook 14. This is the debut of Xiaomi in the laptop industry. This laptop comes with a 8GB RAM and 512GB internal memory. The laptop comes with a 14-inch full HD screen. The graphics card used is Intel UHD. The processor used is the Intel i5 with a minimum processor speed of 1.6 GHz and up to 4.6 GHz. We will getting Windows 10 Home Edition out of the box. We will get a battery backup of 10 hours and the laptop weight is 1.5 kg. The laptop which holds the second place is the Asus ZenBook 14. We will be getting a 14-inch full HD Nano Edge display, guys. We will be getting a 8GB RAM and 512GB internal memory. The graphics card used is integrated AMD Radeon Vega 8. The processor used is the AMD Ryzen 5 3500U and the processor speed is 2.1 GHz. We will be getting Windows 10 Home Edition with the lifetime validity. There is a fingerprint sensor, guys, for a security. The laptop helps us half a day battery backup and the laptop weight 1.39 kilograms. So guys, the best laptop under 60,000 is the Acer Nitro 5. This is a gaming laptop, so that we will be getting a great speed from the laptop. We will be getting a 15.6 inches full HD display. We will be getting a 8GB RAM and 1TB internal memory. The graphics card used is NVIDIA. The processor used is Intel i5 and the processor speed is 2.4 GHz. We will be getting a dedicated key to make the keys in keyboard with the red light and the laptop has twin fans for cooling. We will be getting Windows 10 Home Edition out of the box. The battery backup is 10 hours and the laptop weight is 2.3 kilograms.
Our video is ending now. If you like the video, please like,
And which laptop you like, please write in the comment section. And if you want to buy it, please go in the description below. We are getting the link in. And like, share, subscribe, hit the bell icon. We can next the watch the video. Bye bye.